reverse stroller that I ordered online. I ordered the berry pink, I think. I don't know where it's. I ordered the berry. I just call it pink. But yeah. So, I'm gonna see. Probably gonna take this out of here. Because I'm about to. I'm just about to flip the thing clean over because I hope it come out. Okay, y'all. So these was going on sale, and the red was on sale, and I caught the pink one. I hope the instructions wasn't in there because I gotta go back to see if the instructions was in there. Hold on, you guys. Okay, nothing in the box. Oops. So let's see. The pink is actually bright. Brighter than what it looks like. And smell like a strong factory smell. Okay, guys, I don't know what I'm about to do. But please. This sweater was like only $50 something. And a lot of people is getting it, so I wanted to try it out. Because when you take your rewind out, I wanted to make sure when I take my rewind out, I want it to be comfortable and stuff. So, I gotta make sure I get the right type of stroller that I want for my babies and me. Which I feel comfortable with. I gotta pick the right thing to be comfortable with. Okay, guys, I don't know what I'm about to do. And then, where's the instructions? Oh my god. This thing didn't come with the instructions. Okay, guys. What? Oh. Girl, I was about to lose my head. No click click.
got.
Okay, listen. You make me about to be a fail. The next part. Okay guys, so let's take this tag off of it. Look at the beautiful color. Alright. Okay, I can see me struggling with this shoulder. Oh yeah, this is like so tight. So you can adjust the seats and stuff. That's really cool. All right, I think I got it. Now let me see how it is removing the seat. Got it. To remove the seat, press the tabs on the edge of the Taurus to tear off the seats. So to remove it, I can see I'm gonna have problems trying to remove it. Oh no. So you just press the gray tab. Okay, guys, this stroller is like super easy, and I recommend it for everybody in the reborn community because it's just so easy and simple. At the back of here, you can adjust it to how you want it, if you want it midways or whatever. But yeah, it's really easy and simple. Hold on. I don't know how I want to put it in. Okay, let's get baby. Come on, baby. Yeah. Okay, guys, they got trash on the floor from this stuff. Okay, let's turn you around and let's get you bucket in. Okay, guys, I need to adjust the straps because look how big it is. Look how big. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, I gotta adjust the straps, but this is her in there. I'm about to look at the this part. I don't know which part is my favorite part, but this part is really cool. She has a tent. We're gonna see how I can adjust these straps so that it can fit her correctly. So yeah. So basically, this is the Yulu reverse stroller, and this is now my stroller that I'm going to be taking everywhere. When I take my reborn out, it's just perfect. I can, hold on, the button I press right here, I can make it go forward. I can go make it, hold on, all the way back if she's sleeping. Forward. I'm gonna put it forward. Right here. So yeah, it's the perfect little stroller. It's perfect. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna take you guys off of here. Look how cute. Look at the
show you guys. I'm taking pictures too. Okay, we're gonna adjust the straps, but this is basically the URB reverse stroller. So thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.
That's it, Brian?
Yes.